right here at this depth, we're about 7 feet deep. You can see it comes up. Those are roots that are loose and just hanging there. It's kind of right where the end of the ball was. This is where the ball was coming from, right at this joint. We're going to shove it back in there without the head on it. It does look like there's roots coming in right here too, so it might be a longer repair than that. Try without the ball quick and see what it looks like. Yeah, see, it looks like there's roots right there too. Yeah, so there's the big tap right there on the right. Might actually be a break in it. That might be a crack right there on the right.